10 years ago, I told Samini that I was going to be, and then he said, "Brah, see that phone, they were a vegetarian, I'll be phone brutal." You know, so Samini discouraged me from being a vegetarian. But he was a vegetarian 6 years ago. Now he's been a vegetarian for 16 years. And you see how fit he is. I'm not even vegetarian, I'm vegan, which means I do not eat anything that is made of an animal. I only eat things apart from honey, which I'm trying my best to stop. My wife just introduced maple syrup into my beverages. I don't like it. It tastes funny. So if I can acquire the maple syrup taste, I'm done with honey too, then I'm 100% vegan. Why would I choose vegan? Because let's take it into science more. A human being is a multiple cell organism. And through a process called apoptosis, that is how our cells grow, die, and they regenerate, and they grow and die and regenerate. And you've heard that we are what we eat. So, but a plant is a single cell organism. So as a multiple cell organism, when you eat multiple cell organisms, it has the propensity to affect the way you think. It has the propensity to affect your health. It has the propensity to affect your cell development. So I decided that, okay, now I'm 40 years old. I do not have the same metabolism as I used to when I was 25. So what route would I take so that I will live a healthy, strong life? Then I realized that the vegan or the vegetarian way is the best. Because even now, my food digests quicker. Even now, my food is just healthy. I don't eat because I want to taste something. I eat because I know I'm getting my oils, I'm getting my carbs, I'm getting my folic acid, I'm getting my vitamin D. When food is presented to me, I make sure that now that I'm a vegetarian, I pay more attention to what I'm consuming because I am a little more conscious. And as a vegetarian, when I pray, I think it goes faster. You know, my prayers go to God quicker than when I used to eat meat, because I used to feel so guilty. Yes, for eating, and then you eat the... I just always wanted to be a vegetarian. If you can afford it, and if you have the time, because if you go vegan, it's very, very difficult for you to even find bread that is vegan, find food that is vegan or vegetarian. So, especially here in Ghana. So if you go vegetarian, then you must be prepared to cook your lunch and take it to the office or carry your food with you, you know. So it's not an easy thing to do, but if you can afford it and if you have the time and you want to be a vegetarian, please be a vegetarian. All my four dimensions are way more aligned now. My physical dimension, I feel light. My emotional dimension, I'm not very erratic. I don't react to things anymore like I used to. My intellectual dimensions, because my mind is still from eating still plants, I'm able to make still decisions. And my spiritual dimension, when I pray to God, it goes quicker.